I've just made the binary counter from 0 to 15 using two ICs, the 555, which is a pulse generator that generates pulse and send it to the 4520 IC that lights out from 0 to 4 LEDs representing the binary numbers. This assembly circuit wasn't so easy. Look out, it's a mess. Let's write out. We connect a 9 volt battery and it goes 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and back to 0 again.
Lelelele, tana we sruru.